that valuable data might be recovered from the battlefield. Find some survivors and locate the...
enemy intel on the southern perimeter. These Imperial Guardsmen will help you along the way.
Complete. Initiating noospheric data entombment. Mission is a success. End of log.
Emperor's will and purge the universe of their taint. Let hatred be our shield, and their blood our salvation.
Generously.
My compliments.
Exact location is unknown. Force field have been taken out. You must find another way.
Teleport beacon in range.
Inquisitorial custody.
very existence of this filth defiles the Imperium. They may be great in numbers, but if we sever the head, the body will die. Kill their leaders and break their will.
Inquisitor, electrospectral scanning revealed info fragments of high importance in close proximity. Blessed scanning psalms have been executed and indicate essential info fragments, Inquisitor. Data has been inloaded.
Damnation is eternal. Such a vast threat can only be fought with ingenuity. Kill the masters, and you will render a sea of vermin helpless. lies beyond the veil. There is nothing but suffering and death beneath the stars.
Miserably.
Electrospectral scans have revealed that the Xenox artifact is nearby, but it is protected. You must access the cottage to gain access. May the Omnisar guide your hand.
Beacon in range.
Been mapped. electrospectral scanning revealed multiple enemy assets of the highest importance. Locate and destroy them. May the Omnisar guide your hand. Ways of the Inquisition never cease to frighten me. They dispatch an agent of your caliber to rescue some Imperial cannon fodder. Will they get a hero's welcome or end up in an interrogation chamber? Van Winter, out. Operation successful. Captain. locked into teleportorium chamber. Engage.
Welcome, Inquisitor. Welcome, Inquisitor. How may I be of service?
Spheric network online. Target has been barricaded behind a security door to avoid immediate extermination by hostiles. The door will be breached within a few Terran minutes. Violent intervention required to retrieve the subject alive. Transport the specimen to the marked coordinates for evacuation.
Have been executed and indicate essential info fragments, Inquisitor. Data has been inloaded.
Mission complete. Tactical noospheric network has been taken offline. Electrospectral scanning revealed multiple enemy assets of the highest importance. Locate and destroy them. May the Omnisar guide your hand.
Thank you.
Only corruption lies beyond the veil. There is nothing but suffering and death beneath the stars. in at multiple strong points over the battlefield. Mount an assault and take them one by one. When the Imperial banner flies high, you will get reinforcements at your current position. Revel in carnage, Inquisitor. Overran and butchered without mercy. A just end to the vile. The strong point is ours. Move on.
Scanning revealed info fragments of high importance in close proximity.
Another foul war banner. Trample into the ground. Keep pushing. Don't lose momentum.
Blessed scanning psalms have been executed and indicate essential info fragments, Inquisitor. Data has been inloaded.
This looks bad. Our navigator has gone half mad from the warp anomalies. We've detected several warp rifts in the area. The veil between the real space and the immaterium is fading. We have to stop this madness.
Such a vast threat can only be fought with ingenuity. Kill the masters, and you will render a sea of vermin helpless.
The corruption of Nurgle is a fascinating phenomenon, Inquisitor. Even the most resilient life forms are quickly overwhelmed by the combination of warp energies and physical pathogens. We must immediately deploy countermeasures. But it is deadly. Mission progress updated. Chance of success increasing at a steady rate. Protocol, a rudimentary but effective solution.
Teleport beacon in range. Beacon in range.
Complete. Transferring target coordinates of hostile artillery units to your tactical sensorium. Silence these guns before the Imperium's finest get pounded into oblivion. Good hunting. One less target to worry about. Keep going. At this rate, you'll be back on board in no time. Yeah. Augur scans. Well done. This is a straightforward rescue mission. Get in, save some Imperial units under fire, take command of the survivors and get out. I don't even dare to ask why an Inquisitor is handling this. I mark the distress beacons and the extraction zone on your map. Rescued by an Inquisitor. Is that a good or a bad omen? Distress relieved. Find the rest of the survivors. Have been secured.
Such a vast threat can only be fought with ingenuity. Kill the masters, and you will render a sea of vermin helpless.
have a tough nut to crack. Our forces are unable to launch an aerial strike on a bunker protected by counter-battery units. You take out the artillery pieces first, then mark the bunker for the expurgation, while I feed you the necessary data from orbit. You did a short work of that one, Inquisitor. But there is more. Neutralized. At this rate, you'll be back on board in no time. At this rate, you'll be back on board in no time. In one piece. That's a success, I guess. Initiating exfiltration rituals.
Glory to the Emperor. It is time to reap the rewards of your crusade, Inquisitor. There must be a teleport beacon nearby.